Well, Keston, unlucky tonight, disappointing result, I know, but to be the last academy side to reach this stage of the Checkatrade Trophy is a huge achievement, isn't it?
Yeah, it's a massive achievement for all of us. We've worked so hard this season. It's just a pity that it's come to an end. We all had high hopes going into this game, and I think we did ourselves justice, but we just couldn't get that result.
Absolutely. What was the reaction tonight from you lads following this? Because it was very unlucky to concede late and to lose on penalties. You know, better teams have won and lost on penalties.
Yeah, it's mixed emotions for all us. I mean, we're over the moon to get where we are, be the last under 21s team in the competition. But on the same time, we thought that we could have gone on to win and gone on further in the competition.
Do you feel you matched Coventry tonight?
Oh, 100%. I think we matched them all around the park. I think it's sometimes we played them off the park, but just wasn't meant to be.
Well, Russell Slade, and speaking to people from Coventry tonight, they said that you're the best academy side they've played, or one of the best teams they've played all season, which are the huge words considering they play in League One. So what's your reaction
to
that?
Yeah, that's massive statement for him. I mean, we've done well this season. I think we've done good in all competitions. So for him to say that, that's a big statement.
For you as captain, you know, where do you and the team go from here? What do you say to your team after a result like that, a hard result like that?
I mean, there's not a lot of things you can say, but I think most of the boys have taken it on the chin, and we've turned our focus now to the league and win the league with flying colours, hopefully.
Because even though, you know, it might be a small setback tonight, we are doing fantastically well in the league. This is our first defeat in, I think, more than 10 games, so it's not all bad news, is it?
Yeah, I mean, the boys that have come in and out of the squad have all done themselves justice. Everyone's had a turn of playing and proved themselves that they can play and can step up and play. So hopefully now we can push on and go on until the end of the season.
And a cruel way as well on penalties. Do you think that maybe if there'd been extra time, it might have been a different result maybe?
Yeah, it's never nice to go out on penalties. No one wants that, not even the fans want that. But I mean, I suppose if we had a couple of more minutes, we maybe would have nicked the goal. A couple of decisions didn't go our way, and it turns the game on its head, and we just we couldn't get that goal.
And talking about the fans, what was your reaction tonight? Over 3,500 people came out to support you guys. When you took to the field and saw how many people were here, you know, what were you guys thinking?
It's such a buzz when you walk out onto that pitch and you see all the fans. And I mean, for some of the boys, including myself, not really played in front of that many fans before. So massive thank you to all the fans for coming out and supporting us. And it was highly grateful.
Do you think that support has helped you throughout this competition and this season, in fact?
Oh, yeah. I mean, the crowds have been growing and growing, even down Landor. We've all cherished the support that we've had, and hopefully it continues till the end of the season.